Okay, with this one, I'm going to do a flip cup. I've added a little more silicone into these collars. It's all experimental, really, because I've not tried the new silicone before. I might as well experiment when I got a chance to. Some funky things going on in this cup now. Oops. Didn't realise I'd had so much red left. Shouldn't be a problem. And last I'll put the rest of the copper in. There's plenty in there now. Oh, just put the rest of the white in. Just pop that on top while I get rid of these cups. Okay, so yeah, I'll do a flip cup. I'll do it this way. Some nice cells coming up already. Seems a shame to get rid of them cells. Just hold on a minute. I kind of got another LP record. Well, I just invented the flip and slide. I think I've done this one before actually. Now how do I get it from there onto the other one? Alright. She'll agree that's too good to waste. Just put this one over here. And let's try and line the camera up. They might be going a little bit muddy around there. Let's go that into view. I think I'll just do a big flip. A little darker than I wanted, but you can't have everything. Just wonder if I can get some light in there. Some nice big cells there. I don't think that'll alarm it at all. Right, let's have a go. Or should I? No, I won't torch first. Was very tempted to, but not going to. No one saw that. I think we're safe. As I said, I didn't want to touch it too early because the cells had broken up anyway. Should have been plenty of paint on here actually. Maybe the paint's thickened up while I've been doing the other one. It does happen. It is warm in here. Got the heating on because it's really frosty outside. It's frosty outside and scorching inside. First one I quite like, the second one I'm not sure about. And through the magic of video, more paint appeared. There. Leave that a couple of seconds. Might just keep that bit around there, but that's horrible around there. It's all muddy and horrible. So I might. We'll see. We'll see what it turns out first. Let's try this. Quite nice colours then. Just going to give it a quick torch to get some of the cells up. Liking that.